Okay, today we're going to test out the 4080 with Resident Evil 2. We're going to go through all the Resident Evils. Yeah, see how it performs on max settings. So we're sitting at 1080p, ray tracing on, high. I don't want this on at all. Terrible quality. 120 refresh rate, frame rate, variable. Yeah, let's keep it at that. VSync off. That's fine. Textures. Eight gigabyte. Filtering, that's fine. Max, on. Okay, let's put it on high. Everything on, motion blur I'll put off. And okay, so this is pretty much maxed out. And let's start. Okay.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
But you can't skip cutscenes.
Let's be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up on these things, you'll see the teeth.
Just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit.
Is this not where the demo originals started? Let's not call the cops, no.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Oh, big stutter.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help.
Stay back, sir. I got this.
That's disgusting.
Freeze! I'll shoot!
What the fuck?
Holy shit, my mouse. Okay, can't get in there. Wait, I had a key, right? Did it not pick it up? Ah. I'm out, bro. Run.
Don't shoot. Get down.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later. When we're safe.
Holy shit.
Damn.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
You live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Yeah, you should probably not go to that city. That's the city of Resident Evil. There's nothing but zombies there. Wait, is there like a button that you can press that you can skip cutscenes? Nope. Yeah, I'm a cutscene skipper, Andy, dude. I can tell you that. Like, I like my gameplay. If the talking is too long, it's like skip. Yeah, sometimes I play games, I have literally no clue what the fuck the story is about. I just want to play it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not good in Resident Evil games because horror games are not my thing, but I like to benchmark in the games because they're demanding. So I bought a whole pack with all the Resident Evils in it for about like, I think it was like $100 or some shit. Well, whole pack on three sides basically. And I got a one on with an on the forum.
Police station's not much farther.
It was the village. I won the village one.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Why would you drive into a city like that? Why would you not just go back? Yeah. Wait, you didn't even help out Claire? I actually saw in a YouTube video once, like, in a tanker explode, and yeah, that's a big fucking explosion.
Okay?
Holy shit. Let's split up.
This is out of control.
Okay. Run, my man. Let's go. Oh, there's an area there. Lunch runs absolutely fantastic though, I'm not gonna lie. Oh shit, we're in the main area. I remember this.
Hello? Is anybody here?
Oh, you can literally not pause anything.
be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here!
Bro, come on, man.
Send reinforcements! East this way!
I gotta find that guy.
Ah, nice. Saving point. Ammo. Yeah, I'm not used to watch these inventory managements. Well, it's getting a little bit long now. So, just gonna stick towards this. Yeah, in general, it runs really good. On the highest settings, not even a problem. The only stutters that I saw was with the transition from video to gameplay. I think it needs like a second to catch up. So there's there. But other than that, runs absolutely fantastic. Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys in the next one.